Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about the sky's most unlikely symmetry. Demnology, it is a condition of bacterial infection of intervertebral disc and adjacent vertebrae. Clinical profile, peak age range from 6 months to 4 years, clinical symptoms are variable and nonspecific in children. Diagnosis is often delayed due to non-specific symptom, elevated ESR, COP. White blood cell is often normal. Demography, slightly male predominant. Epidemiology, 2 to 7% of osteomyelitis in USA. Imaging, this center process is based narrowing and adjacent and flat irregularity in young child. Lumbar sacra, more than thoracicus, more than cervicus. Early MR is more sensitive and specific modality. Abnormal disc signal and enhancement will define abnormal marrow signal and enhancement of adjacent vertebral body, paraspinal and epidural cranial or abscess. Subacute and flat destruction, erosion, chronic increased bone density plus minor vertebral fusion with healing. This is T1C plus FSMR in a 7 month or so poor definition and abnormal enhancement of L2 L3 disc space. Patchy abnormal enhancement is also not in the marrow of an adjoining vertebral body. No drainable flexion is identified within the adjacent paraspinal soft tissue of epidural space. And this is the lateral radiograph. And spec bone scan. So alpha disc space narrowing and end flat irregularity in this 1 year old with back pain. And so abnormal uptake in the intervertebral body typical of spondylodiscitis. T1C plus FSMR in a 14 years old boy, so this center process with narrowing irregularity and enhancement of the intervertebral disc space. This patchy abnormal enhancement of the adjoining vertebral body with extension of inflammation into the paraspinal and epidural soft tissue. Still MR in a 7 months old girl, so this center process with intervertebral disc space narrowing, patch increased marrow signal in adjoining vertebral body and focal kyphosis at the affected level. T1C plus MR in a 2 years old girl with 2 weeks of back pain, so abnormal paraspinal and epidural soft tissue thickening and enhancement consistent with phlegmoid no rim enhancing collection is seen to suggest abscess. Treatment, early empiric IV antibiotic broad spectrum coverage until causative pathogen is isolated. Organism specific parenteral antibiotic for 6 to 8 weeks. Spinal immobilization with bracing for 6 to 12 weeks. CT guide or open biopsy may be indicated if blood culture are negative and conservative treatment fail. Surgery is rare, indicated except in advanced infection. Thank you. あ、そっか。